Test, test, test. Can you hear me? I fixed my audio issues and I worked on the bitrate, so that might be helpful too. So let's switch to my gameplay. So this is a man thing sketch that I drew this morning, and Diamond and I just watched the Werewolf by Night MCU special. I don't know exactly what it's called. I thought it was a TV show, but then I guess it was a movie. But this is just a sketch to try and practice, because I've never drawn Man-Thing before in my life. I wanted to start with a brute, so let's this is the, I guess, shapes of his body. Real big triangle trapezoid kind of thing going on for his torso, and then real thick limbs. So let's start again. I'm gonna pull up some more reference of Man-Thing. It's nice to be streaming again. So I'm debating on just copying a cover of something, or like trying our own. So let's actually do a study of Man-Thing's face. Very interesting face. Starts off normal. And then he's got what look like tentacles draped along his face that create a brow, nose, and muzzle, effectively. Really interesting design. I'm not too familiar with Man-Thing. I've seen him in the Lego video games, and that's really about it. I believe I read somewhere that the creator of Man-Thing roomed with the creator of Swamp Thing in college, that they were created about a week or so, maybe more, maybe less. Oh, hey Alex, thanks for stopping in. I know the stream's later than usual. I was gonna stream earlier, but I had some audio issues, and then my friends invited me out to breakfast, so I just took the opportunity. Wow, Alex and Armand on stream. Who would have thought? Just doing his tentacles right now. I guess that's really where the detail lies for this particular piece. I'm not looking forward to this amount of detail. I'm going to find a separate sketch. That's really it for his head. I mean, its eyes, red eyes. I think I want to do a black and white piece with the red. So let's Control Shift N. I also want to do a full body, because my last one was a close up of Pennywise. So let's figure this out. Does anyone know too much about Man-Thing? Let's look up the movie. I kind of want to do the movie. Ooh. Okay, we got an interesting pose that's coming to me. Sorry, moving him. Just trying to block out. I guess is a bit bigger. Probably look up his face for better detail. Probably gonna go with the MCU version. Ooh, I think I'll get to use the grass texture on his body for obvious reasons. Digging this already. I don't know if you guys can make it out. It's pretty janky block out, but don't worry, we'll go a little better. Actually, let's let me see if I can. Some value, something that we love to do. Oh yeah, because this will be black and white, not in color. Thank you. So I'm gathering that Man Thing's body is similar to Swamp Thing's in that it's filled with foliage, so I might end up looking at foliage for reference. security panel. The security panel. Moderator, you're a moderator. Thank you. Sorry, I sneezed. Sorry, I had a stuffed tissue in my nose. Should I try mixing mediums? Lately I've been really liking the spray paint look. Debating on trying it here. In addition to the grass and stuff. The spray. Hit it with a hard red pressure opacity as well. are my foliage? Dune grass, let's try that. Let's do a darker background. Let's try gray. I noticed I could do some more spray paint to the back, so we'll try. Should we just. Sorry, I guess I'm just kind of messing all over. Nah, I don't like the ketones, I like the dirtier. Let's go back to pencil. Get through some highlights. Thank you. Yes, I am doing him in black and white because of the movie. But I think I'll give him red eyes. Haha. Ooh, the glow would be cool. Ooh, maybe I could try the foliage brush to see how that works on him. Interesting, like the black and white. Oh, I didn't even do his other hand. Let's do some detail. So he kind of like... Gotta learn how to get the NFTs so that I can sell this. Where's the foliage brush? Is that the foliage brush? Yes, it is. Bet. Let's go a little bit lighter. Ooh. This is a little problematic. I kinda like it over there. That's a lot better. Kind of like how mysterious it all looks. Thank you. wondering if I can. No, we like the... Do we? Yeah, I say we like it. Now let's do the red. Let's see. Let's go in a pencil, actually. Then soft pressure, make it up. More. Kinda wanna add some splatter just for fun on his eyes. Just the tiniest bit. Then possibly, Should we... I was gonna do something else. Oh, the white dot in his eye. For the sheen. If we like that, let's try some stuff in the background. Abstract with the background. I think I got some brushes that could do the job. No, sir, not that. Oh, this is kind of cool. But I look like this for him. So we'll do some more. I guess even more like moss and stuff. I guess that's just gray. What is going on? Oh, I hate when this happens. Oh, I'm on an eraser. What? That was weird. Okay, give me one second. I'm gonna have to try and recreate what I just said. No, dude. I have to figure out what I did. Oh, there's more leaves. Great. it's kind of nice for the background. Let's actually try to do it vertical for trees and whatnot. Pencil and just touch some stuff up, and I think we can call this. Kind of crazy looking, but I like it. Oh, that's wild. What do you guys think? I really enjoy how messy it looks. I think I'll have to sign it in red, obviously. And then I think we'll call it. Wow, that looks pretty. Really looks like concept art, low key. Proud. Oh, that looks weird. Wow. Pretty decent. Only 47 minutes. Let's go. That was beautiful. Alright, guys. Thanks for coming. Just type in have a good day in the chat.